uncompromising. Perfection. Quintessence. Subsidiary. What do these words have to do with beer making? Nothing. These are all words I looked up in the dictionary. I'm Paul Gable, brewmaster, sole proprietor, beer designer, and drinker of El Pablo Diablo Brewery. I have mastered in the past many other ball-related / beer-related sports, such as bowling and softball. My move into Ultimate Beer Pong seemed like a natural fit. As you can see, we're filming today in an actual sports bar. But wait a minute, this is my actual basement. El Pablo Diablo Brewery has been voted the top, number one, privately owned home brewery on the west side.
Oh, how many other breweries are there on the west side?
Just me.
Oh.
Brewing your own beer at home is quite simple. You're going to find in your average brew, barley, good water, must be prime, some sort of flavoring perhaps, always going to have hops, highest quality possible. What am I forgetting? Oh yes, mainly love. Getting to the final table this year will be one of my crowning achievements. But in order to get there, one must have a top-end training regimen. And in order to do that, I've brewed up a special batch for this year alone. Ultimate Beer Pong Lite. I will be using Ultimate Beer Pong in my training regimen, leading up to and including the competition this year. I don't know if you heard me before, but I'm brewing my own beer. So in a lot of ways, you guys have already lost. I'm Paul Gable, 2014 Ultimate Beer Pong Champion.